thousands of years from now, will they wonder what I was doing, who I was, and what my life was about? When my riches lie on the landscape of my past, will they uncover that I was pursuing
experience here tonight is the wonderful, glorious, healing power of our Savior, Lord Jesus Christ. All right, now, who wants to be saved here tonight? Let me see your hands. Let me see your hands. Who would like to feel the Spirit of God reach in and touch you here this evening? Glory be. You, child, and you, brother, you, my sister. What is your name, child?
Sally Baker.
Do you believe that God loves you, Sally?
Yes.
And do you believe that through the healing power of Jesus Christ that you'll be healed here tonight?
Yes, I do.
Then I say, let His Spirit fill you and make you whole. Amen. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Now, brothers and sisters, just a quiet moment, if you will, quiet moment. Before I ask for your help now, I just feel that we should take a moment and think about what we've seen here now. Reflect on it. Think about it. Pray about it. Let God put it on your heart. Amen?
Amen.
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 Let us pray.
You don't have to do this.
We're praying here, son.
No, you're not. This meeting isn't about prayer. It's not about healing.
You're not seeing what happened here tonight, brother.
Yeah, I saw it. You and I saw the same thing.
You know, you don't have to do it this way. I know you'd like to have the faith to talk to these people. But you don't know what faith is.
She knows.
She understands.